up, you guys? It is your boy Brandon, and as you guys can see, R is not here because we have a very special day. Today is her birthday, and we are going to be going crazy. I already got her presents right here. I have her flowers and balloons. I do gotta wrap some last minute stuff just because I got it today. Let's get it. Right here, we have her flowers. Got a couple of her balloons. And I'm about to start setting up the room. Kind of got some more balloons out. Got the ones right there. Got the ones down there. I'm going to go ahead and make the bed, put everything on it, and we're going to get her in here and get her reaction. Here you guys can see all of the fixings here. Birthday girl. Come on. Come on.
Stop. Don't put the camera on my feet. They're dirty from walking. I had to sit out in the living room all morning, which was not a problem. I watched like 8 episodes of Desperate Housewives, but I couldn't go in my room for the longest time. I needed to change. I needed to put deodorant on. I needed to do other stuff.
Come on, birthday girl.
Damn, you scared me.
Don't be upset.
You. I'm upset.
Open the door.
Why, you didn't put the sheets on or something?
Nope. Ah, snap.
These are beautiful. Oh, I love these. And a new vase.
And a new vase.
These are beautiful. Did they come in the vase?
Mm-hmm. Let me go ahead.
This is fancy wrapping paper. It's thick.
It is thick.
Damn! Are these the ones we had at the store?
Nope. When you...
Oh, you had already got them? We had these in my size at our store, and I was like, dang, I kind of want to buy them. And I was thinking about it, and Brayden was like, stop.
She want to try them on. Wait, so bad.
Are these my birthday fit?
No. Those are not your birthday fit.
Are these the same ones you have?
Yeah,
I do have those. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, these are so cute on me.
They do look.
Thank you. I got Travis Scott's now. I could be just like you.
Just like me.
Thank you, Stinky. It was Pete that was about to get these when he came into our store, and I was coming up because he's like, I don't know what I'll wear them. And I was like, dude, I'm giving him a bunch of outfit options. I'm like, damn.
I need them.
And I had my camo pants on, and I was like, they would look good with like camo pants just like this. And I held it up and I was like, they would look good with camo pants like this. Because I saw Amazon packages on them.
You ain't see no Amazon nothing.
Damn. I told you this is the good shit. Brandon, I need scissors.
She told me it's just really.
Is this what I think it is? No fucking way. Oh. These are so cute. They look cute with my outfit right now.
Those are the shoes for your birthday fit.
Thank you, baby. I love him. I got him at the. I got my breath. What is this? These need.
Yeah. For sure.
Right when the video's over?
For sure.
Ooh. Sorry. I'm doing that annoying thing you do. I thought this was about to be one of the ones we had in the store.
Nah, that's the one you wanted.
Now I have both colors. I have the cream, or it's a grayish kind of, and this one. But I like this one better. I still like the other one, but we had it in the store, so that's why I bought it. I love it. Thanks.
Do you want me to pick you out of something that's going to be fun for you, or something that's going to make you flip? Because you're going to be like, what the fuck?
Fun. I'm scared.
Open that back bag.
Did you wrap my game?
What game?
My golf game.
I didn't. What are you talking about? She's talking about golf game. She tripping. Go ahead.
Yes! Now I got a steering wheel like you. What is this?
That is for Switch Sports. It is for if you ever want to play the actual soccer.
With oh, the leg. Like this?
Yeah, it's the leg strap. I got you your own SD card for the camera, and you have your Mario Golf.
I'm so excited to play this. We were supposed to play it last night.
We were.
Because Brandon and I was messing around with him, and I told him in the car that I wanted an early birthday gift, and he just pulls this out of his ass and gives it to me. And I wanted to play it, but that's fine. We could play it later.
Play it later.
And what is this for?
This is your own SD card, just in case if you need to have your own videos, pranks, anything.
Thank you. It's like Christmas Day in you.
No, it's like... She talking about it's like Christmas Day in you. This is your completed outfit.
You got this from Amazon?
No.
I was like, I didn't know they had this on Amazon. Thank you. Those I thought it was going to be pants, threes. To be honest. But is this for...
Those are for threes. I didn't think those were going to go with threes, but these are for the threes.
Oh. It might not. Thank you.
You're going to be hoodied out this winter.
I was just thinking...
I was like, the best time to buy her hoodies is right now. It's for her birthday.
Because Amazon package.
You don't know what's on the Amazon package.
I just know.
I don't know if you're going to like that.
Why?
You'll see why.
Because it's giant.
It's fucking huge.
Damn, it is big. I did not
expect This was the one I told you that I didn't know if you were going to like. It's so big.
Yeah, probably not. This is gigantic. I was thinking it might work, but it's... I'm going to play around with it. See if I can make it look good.
Not working.
Because I really like it though.
Look at you.
But I really wanted you to get this for me. So thank you.
This one, I don't know if you're gonna fuck with.
This isn't my size?
Yeah. Well, it is, but it isn't.
Meaning, I can freak it.
That's the Ama. He was like, I really like this. I wish I had Ama. So I was like, yeah.
I don't make it work. You okay?
Yeah, I yawned.
You're crying.
No, no, I yawn.
I know, I'm growing up on you. I know.
I yawn.
I want to eat your face. Thank you, baby.
You woke. Yeah. She got too excited.
I was like,
damn.
Damn.
You remember that story I told you a while back? I said, I was trying to get you the lemon drops in your size. They're about $500. $500 was buyout.
Oh,
I put
yeah.
a bid in for $400, thinking it was going to hit. 3 days later, they went up to $1,200. It's like, damn, I should just hit the $500. I should just hit the button. I should just hit that button. I was trying to complete the collection for you. This is the one she really wants, y'all. Oh, she lit.
There, and look.
In the Metro Nails.
Perfect. Come on.
And the Amas do too. That's why I told you to get the color.
Oh, yeah. These really match the Amas.
Down to the final two. How has everything been going? Do you like your flowers? Do you like your balloons? Do you like your gifts?
I literally love everything so much. Is it a dildo?
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm scared. The way you're looking at me is scary.
Go ahead. Rip it. Pull it out. Pull it out. Pull that motherfucker out. Pull that motherfucker out. Pull that motherfucker out. Pull that motherfucker out. The green spider dad.
This is so nice of you. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I love it.
Oh, you want to put that on?
I love it. I love it so much.
But I love it. It's nice.
This is the most beautiful thing I own. Doesn't matter. The gold lashes are out anyways.
All right. This is your crazy gift. Now, you need to, when you open, you look at the left side. And then you look at the right side, okay?
No, he wanted it. Look at the left side and then the right side.
No. I'm talking about this. That's what I'm talking about. The other stuff in there was just some throw-ins.
These are so cute.
You want to look at the left side and then you're going to look at the right side.
This is a beautiful card.
I yawn. Sorry, say that again.
Do you want me to read it out loud?
No.
Oh, okay.
You can read the left one out loud, though, if you want.
Wait a minute.
What?
Let me read it again.
What does it say?
I love you so much. You no doubt are the best thing that's happened to me. Yes, motherfucker, we are going to Cancun. Deadass. When?
Whenever you tell me the dates. I have not booked anything. I need to know dates first because you're in school.
And you're serious?
Yes.
You're serious?
I'm serious.
Thank you. Thank you.
You guys.
Sorry, let me get up. I'm in disbelief about this one. This says I was not expecting that at all.
I know you weren't expecting
that. I was expecting
that.
Like $100 or something in there.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, I know you
when I had another card. That's why I remember you taking this over there and you were like, what's inside of this envelope?
You're gonna go crazy.
This is the best birthday ever.
Best birthday ever.
Yeah, I actually usually don't really have very good birthdays, and this is a great one. Thank you, my love. You made it awesome.
This I love you.
Is the best birthday ever, and I'm so glad I got to spend it with you because I love you more than anything. Thank you so much.
I
can't wait to show everybody what I got. Thank you
guys for watching today's video. As you guys can see, I spoil my little brat. No offense. But she is. I love this girl. I couldn't do anything without you. The way you just do everything with me, the way we are together as a couple, I just love it. The healthiness in our relationship is just great. So you gonna keep getting whatever the hell you want as long as you keep at it.
I love you so much. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Oh.